One day, I came up with the idea to paint the Titanic because of the approach 100 year anniversary. I made a few sketches of the Titanic before the final decision for the image. In my story, the Titanic does not sink. I went with a fantasy where the people and the ship are safe. Titanic arrived at the safety dock. The safety dock is represented by my frame. The next morning, Titanic on my picture is on the safety dock. The people are walking, some are still sleeping, as you can see by the lights. Unfortunately, it did not happen like this. We all know the tragic story. So I painted the roses in the sea as a memory to the tragic event which happened on April 15, 1912.